Kante, do you fancy going any of this game?
Sure.
Just so I can try and sort this out, because for some reason all these files are 80 million. And for once, I think we have someone who's not gone over the 30 seconds maximum. I mean, there's a few which are 32 seconds, but we're not touching 50 seconds like Corbin. And no one's listened to Corbin for 50 seconds of their life, do they?
We get no choice on Sundays.
Oh yeah, let me swap captain as well.
I swear, I've got a feeling he's going to keep moaning if you keep using that laptop. I'm actually eager to see if you put someone in the middle between you and Corbin. I want to see what would happen. And how would it go? I'm not gonna lie, every video that goes over 40 minutes, I will not listen to. Gotta keep it short, gotta keep it sweet. Not many people have good attention.
Doncaster against Morecambe. MK Dons against Carlisle.
Well, it's MK Carlisle this weekend, so that'll be a good game.
With MK Carlisle, right? Who's got home? Who's home? MK Dons.
Right, let me I don't really need to close it, I'll just do that.
Easy. In fact, we put it.
The free man's desperate to be in a video, but I keep telling her no.
I'm doing a watch along.
Oh, you can slip me. Oh, I've been slipped. I have been slipped.
Corbin,
I'll hit it.
You could put. You could literally put anyone there, Corbin. Just someone who walked off for fucking 40 minutes.
Apparently, they're getting Will Swan from Mansfield. It should probably save their season, to be fair.
Tranmere against Warsaw.
They've actually started really poor. MK Dons, that's probably a bit better.
Too big.
Drag me a wall so that could go in the funnel, maybe.
Whoa.
Ease her in, I'm not happy with that comment, Corbin.
I'll ask you the question, Sam. If you had to put someone in the middle between you and Corbin, who would it be?
Not you. Stop begging it.
I don't want to hear it. I'm trying to.
So if I asked you to be on it, you'd say no. Oh my god, Sharky, what are you doing? This is why I don't like when you play, because you don't actually play. You just stand there, contribute fuck all.
I'll say no. I'll say yeah. Depends how I feel. I don't beg for money.
Money? How are you? I'm fucking paying you.
Hey. Like, and I won't do a Corbin. Don't want to go to a cricket club for a family event.
Oh, that's so bad. No, that's honestly the worst decision I've ever made. No one saw that. Please just erase that from your memory.
Fucking hell, you didn't rot my leg.
The free zone.
Colchester against Harrogate.
Colchester against Harrogate. That's not going on the thumbnail, is it? Oh my god! See, all come from my tackle did that. All came from my tackle.
Next up is Crewe against Swindon.
Crewe Swindon probably not going to make the thumbnail either. Back post! Slip me! Go!
Newport against Accrington there.
We're flying here, lads. We could actually get promoted, I'm not even going to lie. Pitch black. You should probably quit then if you got Zio. I gotta give it to you. Yeah, if you can't say anything, then please quit, because it's really, really not helping us. We just keep losing the ball. On the stream, you can't see out. Oh. Has anyone else got that problem?
Needs to reset the stream. Oh.
I was actually trying to pass that, but he got blocked off, I think.
It's Tom from Notts County Tour. That prediction I've just given on the podcast, just finished filming a Wednesday night show as Notts v Grimsby on Thursday.
I'm going to assume that that's Notts County Grimsby. Yeah, it must just be his then. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Perfect. 12 clips, hopefully 12 predictions in as well. So far, Corbin is the only person to be on a prediction show and not give predictions for certain games.
Does Ellis want to
do it?
What did you say?
Why is Ellis eyeing me so much in the...
Because he's Doylem. Ah, is he saying because... It was because he was saying that the stream was pitch black and then for some reason suddenly started tagging you. Could you maybe put two and two together there? I don't quite get what he's maybe referring to.
Oh, wait.
Bradford against Bromley. Fleetwood at home to Gillingham there.
On the thumbnail will be MK Carlisle, it'll be Tranmere Walsall and Notts County Grimsby. I put Newt's County into the Notts County, but it'll do. No, not Photoshop. We need to go YouTube. We need to go music. Drag all them in.
How the fuck is that a pen? Guy's already shot.
Oh, he's got two.
And he ran into me afterwards. Fucking hell, he's a big bastard.
I've been using that one quite a lot recently. What's this one like? I think we're going 229 again.
You're on ball.
What tune is that?
He's still on the ball.
We got a raid from Carrot. Carrot, thank you very much for the raid. How are we all? Welcome in. Carrot, thank you for the follow. Aiden, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Hope we're all well. Welcome in, lads. How was the stream? How are we all doing? Is it that? Don't mind that. It's wide. Steggery, thank you for the follow as well. Appreciate it. Hope you're all well. How are we all doing? Need to do a YouTube short as well before midnight.
What is the man of the match?
Ross as well, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it, hope you're well. Welcome to the stream, how are you? Does the shout out thing still work?
What is the man of the match?
Alright, Diz. Go drop Carrot a follow, lads. Why not? Much appreciated, mate. Thank you very much. Hope the stream went well. Took us on the score sheet again. That goal is for you, Carrot. That one is for you. What a fucking goal! Right, now that tomorrow's video is sorted. Need to remember to put him in the description. A good stream, solid club session, that's what we like to hear. I started off poorly, but we're in Div 3 playoffs at the moment. It's going quite well. Oh, good save. Oh, that's AIDS.
Might be my fault.
If you do exclamation mark play, I'll stay for 3 hours.
You'll be staying for 3 hours anyway.
Nah, I'll do it if Buffalo comes on. I will need to go get a pint of milk. I'm craving one. Nah, let's not push the boat here. Let's not push the boat.
Give you a different type of milk.
Just wanted to tell you to shut up, you silly cunt. That's valid, man. Fuck that guy.
Who said that?
Your biggest hater.
Ugh, fucking Sam Ellison.
Send clips for what, Sharkster? No, we're not full plenty space, mate. Complete exclamation mark play and we'll get you in. Hearing Kante is disgusting me, makes me really happy. Fuck that guy. Nah, there's no room for negotiation here. It'll be 3 hours. So you can either get on or... It's either 3 hours or Ireland after this game. Your choice, Fatty. How about that? What do you mean, Ben? Oh, how come, Ben? Why, what did you do? Type exclamation mark club. Let me know what you commented as well, just so I want to know when it comes through. Well, Dylan's probably gone to bed. Keep us up front, by the way.
Sick.
That's so strange, bro. From England. Oh, did you get the job?
Yeah.
How's it going so far?
I've not started yet, but I've just got starting next week.
Good pay? Yes.
Decent.
Alright, let me just post this YouTube short.